cars just might have been too damaged from their heat races to go on.